Which one's better? The one we have now or watermelon? Never in my days of Destiny 2 did I ever think I'd see a watermelon meta that is unironically not looking awful. Wowzers.